Yep.
All right, simmer down.
You're a fool.
Will you wait a second? You goddamn maggot!
I ain't listening to you.
Yeah. Hey there!
Howdy.
Hey, mister!
My old horse.
Oh, do you have the time there?
Don't know.
Okay, thanks anyway. Hey there, partner.
Hey, mister.
Hi there.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Madam.
Oh, how do you do?
Hi, ma'am.
It's time to be safe.
Bonjour, monsieur.
It's time to be safe. You, one of you.
Hey, fellas.
Please, take a pamphlet.
Hello, mister.
Hello. Hello, mister.
Hello.
Please, I want you to be safe.
Clear! I need the man.
Hey. It's time to be saved. It's time to be safe. You, one of you, please, take a pamphlet.
It's a terrible time up north.
Yes, indeed.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir. Can I interest you in Chelonianism?
I don't know. Can you?
Well, I hope so. It is a fascinating religion that was taught to a very wise master about 100 years ago in a land not very far from here. Take a book, please.
No.
Okay.
You've made a wonderful choice. It is a religion of safety. A religion made by gods who understood what life is. Not what life could be, but what it is. And it is very dangerous. But with Chelonianism, it can be safe. Well, it's all in this book. Am I boring you?
A little.
I'm sorry. Have a wonderful day.
I still haven't heard from Alice. It's been months.
Merci, madame.
According to the great teachings of our master, this land is our heaven, and the two oceans are our ship.
Please, there's something you... What is what are you?
I'm only kidding around.
That we can truly
okay, I'm glad that's over with.
Full sense of humor.
Can find his place in heaven. This is Chelonia, the one true American's religion, the one true Bible that was handed down 100 years ago, this year, to our prophet from above. Take a pamphlet.